So here I am talking about a syndrome called Klinefelter's syndrome. Klinefelter's syndrome. In there, it is the cause is we know that we have genes. The genes when somebody gets 47XXY, that is sex chromosomes called X and Y. Usual man has X and Y. In sex chromosome XX, additional X is there from father or mother. Then that is they get Klinefelter's syndrome. In the Klinefelter's syndrome, these are the features. So they are tall, large heights. Usually when we see patients, they have about 6 feet or more. And then a wide arm span. And they have enlarged molar teeth. And then small firm testes, and sometimes not descend, is small, and the phallus is small, ambiguous, can't identify whether it is a male or female also. So that is the cause of hidden. When the scrotal skin is there, that skin can cover the phallus. So that can happen because the small testis is not cannot see properly. You can understand that it's when there's no much of testis tissue, so the skin, but the scrotal skin is there and the small penis can cover. That is what. So that's the one. And they have facial and pubic hairs decrease axillary pubic. Do you know that those are secondary sexual characters? And the secondary characters, when there's additional X, that is X is female one, X. When there's additional X, that's going to give these features, female features. And high pitch voice. And also, abnormal secondary sexual character, that's what I told. They have, because of these things, they have as an adult delayed puberty, loss of libido, impotence, fatigue, reduced muscle strength, infertility, and gynecomastia, that is the fat tissue development in the breast, and the breast tissues itself are like a female, so enlarged breast, gynecomastia. So the mental situation of this one is describing, that is they have normal intelligence. They are not mental retarded. Some they may be at the extremes. It's a range of features. These features are in a range. And they are mentally health, they are depressed, they don't like the life. And they are anxious. They have low self-esteem. If they are king or prince or something, they don't feel that. They don't want to feel that. Feeling of rejection and isolation. And those are the social stigmas associated with. And some others I got from others, I have. They are psychosocial problems. This I got from Dr. This Dutch doctor, Marit Breman, a lady from University of Leiden, Netherlands. And when she was in the United States to give a lecture on November 7, 2016, this is a YouTube one that's going about 1 hour speech. And there I found some problems with Klinefelter syndrome. The social interaction. They have problem with social interaction. They have problems with coping with general information. They have problem with coping with social information. The social interaction, so then attention deficits and less, those are the problems. So the reason, as he explained, when you get information, lot of information, that she as a lecturer, she was telling, she, when she is lecturing, she see people, audience, some are writing, some are looking, some are talking to others, some are reading something, the camera is focusing on her. But out of all those, the lecturer, as a lecturer, the doctor has to selective attention towards what she is going to talk. That is selective attention towards that talk. What she is telling, what she has coherence and telling, what is there. Out of all those information, that is selection of particular information, that is perception, selective perception. It should be there, otherwise it's not normal. So those Klinefelters, they cannot select that. They cannot select information. So they pay attention to this, that, and so they have attention deficit. Selective attention is not there. Then she cannot do her work. So this is unhealthy behavior. Selective attention is not there, it's an unhealthy behavior. So there are two things. Attention skill should be there, and inhibition skill should be there. Certain information she should be able to inhibit. So that is how selection, when there is paying attention, that should be not there. So you should pay attention and you should inhibit certain other information. That is how you can select. So that ability is not there with Klinefelters. The selective perception ability is not there with Klinefelters. Attention problems and inhibiting skills. And social information processing is a problem. That is to identify somebody, what are facial expressions. Facial expression of me, facial expression. So ability to identify somebody's facial, anger, fear, sadness, frustration, shy, and a lot of things are there. This ability is very important. With that, you have social information, then you can think and you can react. For you to think, for you to behave appropriately, you should have these emotions. It's like the interconnected loops, like one loop is here, behavior, and the other one is getting overlapping. It's like emotion, and then other one is thoughts. It's all happening, three all happening. So that is, should be there for somebody to have reaction. But that is problematic with, that's what I was telling there. This is my note. Thoughts and this thing. When that is not there, when they have problems with emotions, so can't identify emotions, they feel very tense, they feel very shy, they feel the stressed, they feel insecure, so they are not relaxed, they are frustrated. So that's a very big main problem. They don't have empathy. They can't feel somebody else's pain. They cannot have kindness. it says somebody may tell universal kindness, but the universal kindness, I don't know. How can somebody have universal kindness when there is no kindness for the non-people? If somebody has kindness for non-people, if it is getting to zero, then no kindness. But is somebody going to say that there's at the zero level of kindness for selective people, selective country people, selective nation or something, when that is not there, it is universal kindness. I don't know whether it's practical. Okay. So this is what the feeling. And then those Klinefelter's people are benefited by thinking various things and doing various things. In that lecture, I was telling three things. She was telling about the relaxation of muscles. And she was telling about breathing exercises. And together with relaxation of muscle, it is easy to breathe, breathing exercise. The tensing is difficult. And also they said, and compliment yourself. Although you don't have thing, you say yes. This skin, this voice is good, so because of that, people love them. People like to hear, people like to follow. Although this speech is like a female speech. Or say that this type of features are good, then that can give a lot of infertility. Without telling about the infertility, they're talking about they can give thousands of children. So something like that, the compliment. Those are extreme ways of complementation. And we see a lot of things in this one. And so that's about Klinefelter syndrome.